Okay, children, now we will start our session. Today's session, which is today's session? Numbers. You all like numbers, right? Okay, in that, I am introducing number one. See? One. What number is this? One. What number is this? You repeat, children. What number is this? One. Okay, how many sun is here? You can count, right? One sun. How many sun is here? Only one sun. Okay, children. Count how many sun is here? One sun. What number is this? One. What number is this? Repeat, children. One. Very good. See. One. What number is this? One. How many smileys here? One smiley, right? How many smileys here? One smiley. Dear parents, take one white sheet. You make like this boxes, or you can use square and notebook also. You practice one. See. See. Please instruct the steward kids. Tell them to write in the box one. Then leave one box and tell them to write one. One. Dear children, you say and write. Okay? Say one and write. One. And leave again one box here. And you make it dot here. Kids can write easily. One. Say and write like this. One, one, one. Okay, children. Then number hunt. See, here so many numbers are here, right? Many numbers are here. Where is number one here? You can identify, right? Where is number one? You can identify, kids? Yeah. See, this is one. Make it circle. Okay. You search where is one? Here. Okay? You make circle like this. Understood, children? Very good. Now, count the object. See, how many pen is here? One pen. What is this? One pen, right? One finger. One pen. One finger. See? One scale. Okay? You can count object also like this. Okay, children? Understood? Now I will share some worksheets. You enjoy the worksheet, okay, children? Okay, what number is this? What number is this? One. See how many trees here? Count how many trees here? One tree. How many trees here? Only one tree, right? You trace the number with your finger and color the number with crayon and take crayon and color tree also. Okay, children? Take crayon and color. You like coloring, right? You enjoy coloring, right? You can color with crayon. Then you come down here, you trace number one. Say and trace one. One. You say and trace the number. Okay, children? Very good. Next, I will go another one. See, here also. See, where is one here? What number is this? One. You can color it that one or trace with one and see here, trace one. One. Say and trace, okay? Very good. Like the trace, say and trace. One. You say one and then trace. Okay. Very good. Now you come down, you look here. See how many many objects are here, right? So three groups are here. Where is only one in one that group? See, count first one. How many animals are there? One, two animals is there. But we should not color that, right? Next group. See how many apples are here? One, two, three apples are there. We should not do that also. We should not color that. Next go. See how many tortoise is here? Only one tortoise, right? Only one tortoise is there. We need to color that. Okay. Say number one, you color one tortoise only. Okay, children? You color with crayon the tortoise. Okay, another one. See, circle all the ones. Okay, first you trace that one. You color that one with crayon and circle all ones. See, so many ones in this box, right? See, where is one? Yes, here one. You circle that one. Where is one? Very good. There. And here. And here. And here. You circle that one. Okay. Then again you trace one. 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 You say and trace. Okay. Then only you can learn properly. Okay, children. Then you trace many ones now. Right. Now you can write alone. Right. Now you write one here. One. One. Say and write. One. One. Like that you say and write five or six times. Okay, children? Then take your parents' help and first you identify where is one here. Where is one here? Yes, here. Here. And here. And here. Four ones are there, right? Tell to your mother, cut the number one and paste it here. Okay? Okay, children? Okay, very good. Okay, children. I think you all enjoyed this session today. Right? Okay, bye. Take care. We will meet tomorrow with another subject. Okay? Bye.